Given the unprecedented situation regarding COVID-19, Base Food Service and Sodexo personnel are taking appropriate actions to keep USMC Garrison mess halls clean and safe for Marines and sailors. We continue to follow official guidance from the Commanding General and Navy National Medical Authorities. We remain committed to the highest standards of food service, hygiene, and cleanliness, and have strengthened our daily procedures to minimize the spread of disease. Enhanced measures include all Base Food Service and Sodexo employees donning masks and gloves, all self-service items suspended. Sodexo employees dispense reusable forks, knives, spoons, etc. to prevent touching by Marines and other patrons. Increased frequency of cleaning and sanitizing tables, chairs, restrooms, etc. Increased cleaning and sanitizing of contact points such as door handles, card readers, handrails, and even more regularly with disinfectants. Informational posters and digital signs re-emphasizing the importance of thorough and frequent hand washing and personal hygiene. All mess halls are equipped with hand washing stations outside entryways with an emphasis on washing hands for at least 20 seconds. Normal mess hall serving hours continue and may be extended as needed to ensure Marines and sailors are properly fed.